to go over how to perform a 45-degree back extension supine gyroscope. So for this exercise, what we want to do first and foremost is set up the pads so that they're right under our butt cheeks. Once we have that, again, because it is in a supine position, we've got to make sure that our toes are kind of digging in so we don't fall over. Now, from this position, we're going to cross our hands over our chest, and then we're going to try to create the biggest circle that we can, all right? Now, again, while performing this exercise, whatever direction that we go, so if we start clockwise, then we got to do counterclockwise as well. That's really it. Let's get after it.